Okay, so you have your numbers now. We have your numbers 70 to 100. Tafatswa, have you finished your numbers?
No.
Oh, finish your numbers so that you can make your sums. Kyle, have you finished your numbers? Kyle?
No.
Oh, right fast. Jeremy, have you finished your numbers?
No.
Let's write our numbers fast. Come on, grade twos. Jeremy, you haven't finished. Behave, have you finished your numbers?
I can't see.
You just write number four.
I can't
see. You can't see? Why can't you see, Jeremy? Just write number 70 to 100. I said 7. What number are you writing now?
Now I can see.
Now you can see. What number are you writing now? Jeremy? What number are you writing? Jeremy, what number are you writing? Are you here?
Writing by 30.
Jeremy,
no.
Which
no.
number are you writing?
Okay.
Are you here? Have you written 80?
Yes.
All right. Okay. The others, are you done?
No.
Not yet. Oh, come on, grade twos. Are these numbers too big for you? Should we go back to the smaller numbers?
No.
No.
Just writing 70, 71, 72, 73. Write all your numbers. Write all your numbers. I'll go last time now. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Just end on 100. I think now we are there together, isn't it?
79.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now everyone stop writing. Let's be together now. Let's go again. 70 plus 5. Put your finger on 70. Can you put your finger on 70? Have you done that? Yes. And we want to jump
yes.
5 times. We want to jump how many times? 5 times. So 7, let's go jump 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. What is our answer now? What is our answer from 70? Jump 5 times. What answer do you get?
76.
Not 76, but count again.
75.
Please wait.
75.
70. Excellent. That's it.
75.
Okay. Waiting for us there. Come, whoever is in me. Okay. Oh, that's 75 there. And then now, excellent. Let's go to 73. Put your finger on 73. We say this is 70, 71, 72, 73. Can we put your finger on 73? Good. Now, good. Now we want to jump how many times? 10 times. How many times? 10 times. So, finger on 73. Have you put your finger on 73?
Yes. Yes.
Now let's jump 10 times together. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. What number do we have there? answer?
83.
83. Excellent. That's clever. You are a star. You are a shining star. So 73 plus 10 is 83. Now go to 81. Put your finger on 81. Let's continue jumping, jumping, jumping. Put your finger on 81. Have you put it? Finger on 81. Good. Now we want to jump. How many times are we jumping now? Look at me.
Wow.
So put back your finger on 81. Put your finger on 81. Let's jump 12 times. Let's go. My 81 is there. Let's jump 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What's your answer?
94.
94.
Excellent. Oh, yeah.
94.
Excellent. Well done. Now, I want you to go to 90. Put your finger on 90. Put your finger on 90 there. And we want to jump 10 times. 10 times. Tell me your answer. What is your answer? 90, count on 10.
100.
Excellent.
100.
Did we all get 100? Did we all get 100?
Yes.
Excellent. That is.
Yes.
So we are using a number line. We're using a number line.
Very
line.
So when you're on a number line, you simply just jump from one number to the other, depending on what number it is. Now get your paper. Can you count for me? Can you write down 92 plus 7?
92 plus 7. 92 plus 7. 92 plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What answer is it? What is your answer, Jeremy? Tell me where you ended there. Where you end, that's where your answer is. So from 92, you count 7. Where did you end? What is your answer? Jeremy?
100.
Did you get 100? Try again. You're very close. 92 plus 7. Put your finger on 92.
99.
Excellent. Yes, that's 99. Very good. That's very clever of you. So that is addition using the count on method, using the number line. So next time you get big numbers, don't be scared. You can just use a number line. And where you end, that is where your answer is. All right? Our last example for you to try. Can you do 81?
Yes.
Put your finger on 81, Jeremy. 81. Is your finger on 81? Now we
yes.
Now we want to count on 12.
Yes.
Count on 12 from 81.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
What is the answer? What answer did you get?
1.
Let me get answers. Imani, are you done? 81 plus 12. 81, count on 12. What's your answer, Tafatuan? Yes. Tafatuan?
93.
Sorry?
94.
Tafatuan, what did you say? Give me your answer, Tafatuan. 90?
93.
Yes, Tafatuan said 93. That's correct. So ensure that when you are counting, the answer with the one which you are counting on, like you said 90, 81 plus 12. You put your finger on 81. And then when you jump, you are now on 82. Put your finger on 81 and then you're jumping 1, 2, 3, going forward. Then you get your answers right. So 81 plus 12 is equal to 93. Excellent. So that is using the number line. We're used to just from 1 to 10, 1 to 20. Today we were adding using big numbers, but because it's a number line, the answer is already there in your book or on your number line. All right, so you should have a number line from 0 to 100 so that you can quickly do your counting on. So that is the method. When we say count on, we mean that you should use that one. So just to wind up our lesson, other ways to use when we are counting. The other ways that we were using, we count on when we're using our number line. All right? And then sometimes we also use what? Can you read there? What is written there?
Add two.
Yes. So when we say add two, we also mean can you put things together? Can you please count on add two? The other word which we use when we are adding is which one? Read this word. Excellent. Well done. All together. Even all together means still you can count on. I'm putting things together. All together. Just like put together. If they also say put together, you are still adding. And plus. We see the word plus there? Yes. It also means put together. Add on. Then sum off. Sum off. All these words, they mean that you are adding. Yep. You are putting things together. Is that clear?
Yes.
Can you hear me, Kyle? Didn't hear you.
Yes, I can.
Oh, you can hear me. I didn't hear you. So all these words mean that. So today our lesson was on addition words, but with specific reference to counting on using the number line. All right. In our next math lesson, we're looking at story sums. So you come across these words which we will use. You should know that we are adding. We are adding. Yes. Make sure you do your math work which was given to you. Otherwise, thank you very much. You're a very active class. You did your sums well. Ensure that you practice them. Have your number line ready all the time so that you can take time. All right. So see you again in our next lesson. Bye-bye.
Bye.
It was a pleasure being with you. Enjoy the rest of your day and do your homework and the other work which is going to follow. All right. Bye-bye. See you.